Cable tricep press down. You want to lean slightly forward, keeping your elbows in front of the body, only moving at the forearm. Pull the cable straight down, squeezing with the triceps, keeping your core tight, and getting a nice squeeze at the bottom. Control the weight.